Whatever you ask and pray, you will receive if you ask God. I'm going to speak to you about faith and doubt. Put your hands on when you have great faith. Love you and so much doubt in your life. The moment you start doubting, who speaks the loudest? God or the prophet? It's no other condemnation in Christ Jesus. And the moment you start realizing that there's scripture on your side that tells you that you are forgiven, that you are holy, that you are in Christ, and that Christ is in you, you walk. That I am the vine and you are blossoming. As long as you are connected to me, you will be. It's Christ in you, the hope of God. So I've done it two or three times and it doesn't happen. So what do I believe? Do I believe this? Or do I believe myself? We serve a forgetful God because He says, because of the blood of Jesus Christ, He will wipe away our sins and not think of them again. Why would we think about what's above and not what is on this earth? But I now have peace because I've given it to you.